Not the knife.
Body cameras record Mercado walking to the edge of his property holding a pocket knife.
They came to execute someone. They came to kill somebody that night.
What you don't see in the video, according to his parents, any attempt by officers to de-escalate the situation or use less lethal options.
It's horrible. I mean, no father, no parent should be going through what we're going through.
A security camera from Mercado's home shows a different angle. Family attorney Robert Sykes says Mercado was up to 25 feet away from officers and did not put them in danger.
He was not an immediate threat of death or serious injury to those officers.
Sykes says he's waiting to file suit against Ogden PD, hoping to settle out of court. Ogden Police declined to comment on the potential suit today, but on August 16th, Chief Randy Watts defended the officers' actions.
There was distance, but not enough for the officers to retreat any further than they did, and they were forced to take the actions they took.
I think that's just pure, unadulterated baloney.
While the family doesn't know why Mercado had a knife or why he didn't put it down, they plead for Ogden police to receive better training.
Well, that's the reason I want to make a difference now, because I don't want to see no other parent to go what I'm going through, and a mother.
Four Ogden police officers remain on paid administrative leave. The Weber County attorney is currently investigating this case. Reporting in Ogden, Haley Higgins, Fox 13 News, Utah.